Have you been in the New York City subway? It's unbearable. You have to, you know, close your ears sometimes.
The NFTA is still in the very early stages of this project, but tell me tonight, they feel that adding a light rail would do nothing but contribute positively to the Amherst community, bringing significant economic development with it by connecting the downtown Buffalo economy to Amherst and allowing riders to take a one trip to the heart of downtown and back.